Bandicoot finale. We are now going to Spaced Out. As Coco, because Coco needs to go here. Oh no, it's a sequel to Piston in a way. Don't tell me. No! And here I thought we were finished with these enemies. Never to see them again. But nope, we're in Spaced Out, the sequel to Piston it away. Alright, this is just lovely. I did not make that jump. Okay. I'm just gonna try to collect as much Wumpa food as possible then. Wasn't Piston in a way bad enough? And now we need a sequel to it. And it's already shaping up to be very tricky. I thought this was gonna be a rocket jetpack kind of stage. Nope, but this is actually a ruined my hopes and dreams kind of stage. Right. Oh, I hate these starfish looking enemies. They're so annoying. Okay. Boom. There we go. It's just all about patience. This. I don't think I've ever seen a platform with a blue gem on it before. Oh, it's Extra Life Heaven. No! I have to do this entire section again. Why do you do this to me, game? Why must this suffer? Okay, to be fair, it's not that hard. I'm just freaking out for no reason. And I may have gotten too excited about the extra lives. Transform, and boom. See, I made it to this section quite easily. But those extra lives, they're quite tempting to collect. I know how to do this kind of part. Huh. I mistimed it. I'm curious on what's next in that section. And I'm hoping it's more extra lives.
What have we got?
Oh, we got a Hooga Booga. Come on. I think it's something very useful. I want to attempt this path one more time. Otherwise we're gonna take the main path. I think going right away should be good. Yeah, going right away and doing short hop board. Oh, apparently I have to time this out perfectly too. How am I supposed to time that? Okay, that's the end of exploring that pathway. I have no idea what to do. It's tricky, man. You think you need it, but you don't. You really do not need it. Patiently here. Why did there have to be a sequel to Piston in a way? Was it actually necessary? I don't care, we've reached a checkpoint. Checkpoints are good. I don't trust Nitro Crates anymore. Why must I suffer? At least we got Wumpa Fruit Heaven here. Jumped way too early in there. Alright. I hit the slide button, did not work. Guess I need to jump on that one. But I hate jumping on them. Very patient. Why must this always work out the same way? I don't get your problem, game. Goku did nothing to deserve this. See how much you're making me suffer? I can't even get past the basic of enemies. I don't care. I hit the button before he did the thing. Alright, that's our first game over of this video. Alright, let's try this again. This time with more actually trying. This stage is gonna require a lot of focus. I figured out that one. All you gotta do is short hop. Alright, I need to be even more efficient here. Alright, checkpoint please. Thank you. Oh, that was just a lucky guess right there. Grab the Super Buddha and then head into this bonus area. Delicious. Delicious one for food. I just failed the bonus area. Yep. Let's try that one more time. This time with more thinking involved. What if I just cancel out? No, I cannot cancel that out. I have no idea what to do. There's some mechanics I just don't understand quite yet that are involved in that stage. Oh wow. Well, I guess my idea did not work there. There's no way I can jump across that entire thing, is there? No, not possible. Here's my idea. My idea is that I do a short hop on top of a blue platform. No, that did not work. I'm thinking of doing a short hop going backwards, maybe. Slide jump on here. Or maybe they just not jumping quick enough. That's also possible. Nope. Game over. Let's try this again. Why did there have to be a secret piston in a way? Could have you just left it as something sacred? Well, that's piston in a way. Now that's too big hard. We won't need to be done. The devs have other plans in mind. Other more devious plans. This part. Nope, did that wrong. What do we got? Oh yeah, forgot about that. What do we got? Why wouldn't there be an easy way to defeat these enemies? There we go. That's how we actually hit that one correctly. Okay, that time I actually avoided that. Boom. Okay, now I need to be even more patient with this part. There we go. Alright, we hit our checkpoint. That's about what I expected. That button for that bonus area. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, you hit a checkpoint. That's a good thing or a bad thing. Okay, I see what I gotta do there. I've got to time that perfectly. No, why this again? I don't even know how to get past this. That doesn't work out. Nope, that's not how you defeat those. I'm gonna go completely silent for this attempt. Alright, we made it past this section. Time to do this section again. Alright, that section has been completed. Alright, I'm gonna hit the bonus platform just to get the artificial checkpoint. Alright, let's try this again. This box will not defeat me. Okay then. Get it. The only thing I can think that we could do is the good old slide jump. But even will that work? It worked. Alright, that's what we gotta do for that bonus area. Alright, let's attempt it. Oops, I slid way too close. Good thing there's no real punishment for failing bonus areas. That's why I like them so much. Oh, Why do I do this to myself? I just want to see this and I want to rush it. But if I rush it, I'm going to be destroyed. And that's the problem. Attempt this one more time. Some more jumping and crossing. I just want the artificial checkpoint and that one extra life. I'll be happy with that. Alright, we hit a checkpoint. What have we got? I have no idea what happened there, but that may be our solution. No. What have we got? That could be our solution there. That was just a fluke that happened before. Weird. There we go, we get a checkpoint. Cool. Another crystal. Alright. Crystal does not warrant an artificial checkpoint. So I need to be extra careful here. No, are you serious? I hit the spin button. Oh no, now I can't cheat the section. Terrible. No! I think I just flipped it again. Yeah, at least I got it to you. I have no idea how I'm doing it, but it's working out. I should be glad that it is. Wait, did we actually beat the stage? Or just some secret surprise? And we got the crystal. Oh, the secret piston in the way has been conquered. Finally. Alright, Spaced Out has been conquered. Let's see what Cortex has to say now.
Yes! My plan is nearly complete. And I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for it. Engine, what's happening? What's that? Is she stealing our signal?
Crash, Cortex isn't gonna use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's gonna harness the force and use it to power the Super Cortex Vortex he's built on his space station. One blast and the ray will cover the entire world, turning everyone into Cortex's mindless slaves. Crash,
you fool! She's telling him everything! Ah, yes, we're back now. Pardon the, interruption. Crash, bring me crystals!
Alright then, Cortex, I'll bring you crystals. It's time to defeat the final boss, Dr. Neo Cortex. Damage his jetpack to keep him from escaping. Defeat Cortex before he escapes the space station. Alright then. Let's go. This is interesting. I have to actually chase Cortex. Oops, did not mean to do that. I'm sorry, Cortex, but it's time for you to go. Nice! Whack! You've been whacked straight into oblivion. Okay. Come on, Cortex. I need you to cooperate for a second. Huh. I thought it was gonna die there. Weird. All I gotta do is just keep cutting all the corners. That should be the easiest route. There we go. Yet another hit down. Oh no, he's about to escape. I think. Either that or no. Come on, Cortex. Gotta try harder than this. No, Cortex. Oh no, did I fail? Yep, I failed. And we lose a life for that. At least I know what to do now. Just gotta cut every single corner. All the corners that Cortex cuts, I gotta cut them even better than he does. Bam. That's another hit down. Yay, there we go. No, I almost had that one too. I'm going too fast for Cortex to even handle. Come back here, Cortex. Come on. Boom. We only need one more hit now. And we're going much faster in the tunnel than usual. Come on. I'm right next to him. There we go. Final hit down. We just unlocked the speed juice. To run faster, hold down DR while running. Interesting. Why would they give us such a useful item?
Crash, what do you suppose happened to Cortex? And what about the Cortex Vortex? It's still up there.
Alright, looks like we hit the credits. Thanks for watching. Very certain that these credits are exactly the same. Anyways, we unlocked the speed juice, which is great. But you know, that's the end of this game. Next time, we are heading straight into... Crash Bandicoot Warped. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.